Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Stephen Gugui, and in this video I'll discuss about crude oil. So this is a crude oil. You can see this is a 4 hour chart. So previously we have seen here the crude oil was running in a range, right? This was crude oil range. There was running in this range, right? We have seen the crude oil was running in this range, right? So you can see today crude oil just broke this level, right? So first you can see they are running in this range. So we have seen they are forming a double bottom pattern in this crude oil in a large time frame in a 4 hour, right? And this is our neckline, right? Have you seen this is our neckline? So let me change this color. Okay, let me violet. Okay, so previous we have seen the market was running in this range, right? And there right now you can see a double bottom pattern, right? This is a bottom one and bottom two, and some people are say like a W pattern, so it should look like a W, right? It should look like a W. So that is why we have seen this is a neckline, right? In my previous video I told this is a neckline, right? So we are expecting if market gives any sell signal, and it might reverse from this area, right? So we have seen market today just open a gap up and they broke this neckline. So when they broke this neckline, that means you can see here right now market is running like that, right? And this is this is the neckline, right? This is the neckline. So market just broke this neckline and they're confirming that market will go up, right? So here you can see this is W pattern, broke this neckline here and confirming toward this level of 4000, level of 4000. So why put this as a resistance line? If you see, you can see here 200 moving average is acting like a resistance line, right? And here you can see previous we have seen this is a support line, right? Have you seen support after that break this area? So now we have seen this is our resistance. So if you now enter here for the buy direction, this is our target, right? So now let's see in a small time frame for anti buy and sell. So have you seen this one according to 15 minute time frame? Just let me do a little more. So in 15 minute time frame we have seen the price was running in this area, right? Right, so they broke this 200 moving average here. Price just reached that area where I given like that 3787. So at that time price was running, and the price was running in a sideway. So I think if you know about that one, you can visit to our blog, so you can read the, what type of pattern is forming, and you just visit to our Aliceblue website and you will find here is a pattern and chart pattern. So you go to go through this chart pattern and you'll see this one rectangle pattern. They are forming like a rectangle pattern, right? So I already wrote here and you just visit there and read. Have you seen the price just came a little more up after that they was running in a range, right? So after that break there, where is your entry point? This is your entry point, or you can go and read properly like that, right? So they form like that, and this is their this is the resistance line, right? This is the resistance line and this is the supporting line here, and broke this area right here and price gone up, right? So if you see here right now, have you seen this is a similar pattern? Let me show you, right? So we have seen this is the resistance line, right? And this is the supporting line. And now you can see price is running here like that, right? Price is running here like that, and broke this area. Have you seen like that? Where was here, right? Sorry, it was a bullish and price was running like that according to the that pattern, and after that broke here and continue price gonna lag. And here also same similar, have you seen? So let me remove this one. Right, so now you can see same pattern are forming here. Have you seen? Price was just pushing up, doing retrace and running in a sideway here. Right, after that, have you seen this one break even point? Sorry, breakout point. So here was our buy entry, or you can when price will retrace toward this supporting line and we'll go for enter here buy, and our target will be around 4000. Right, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.